2G plus 9H.
2G plus 9H.
Parentheses. 2G minus 9H.
2G minus 9H. Again, this is a sum time, a difference. We only have to do what?
First and last.
First and
last.
The in and the out, they will cancel each other out. In this case, what is your first?
2G.
2G times 2G will give you?
4G squared.
4G squared. And what is your last?
9H.
9H times negative 9H will give you?
Negative
81. Negative 81.
H squared.
A squared, then you done. First and last. Simple as that. And I was here, I'm out. So.